Hey, just wanted to give this guy a plug.
These pentatonic licks.
It's a great channel. Rick Beato. Some producer guy. But boy, does he analyze stuff killer.
Pentatonics that you would normally use.
Right here, he's analyzing Pat Metheny.
He's using a D minor.
But if you're into production, guitar, music, whatever, give this guy a look. I'll leave a link in the description.
But over B flat major 7.
Good stuff.
So it's the 9th of the chord, the 7th, the 6th, or 13th, 5th.